Hi everyone, this is Tony Ahanagman. How long can I stay in the U.S. with E2 visa? Initially, two-year stay is granted to person coming to United States. Even if you have E2 visa, right? While you enter the U.S., the officer at the border will give you two-year stay each time you enter. However, this period can be extended indefinitely as long as underlying investment is in existence and the E2 enterprise remains operational.